Okay, so I'm still working on the mill power feed, if I could get my brain to work fast enough. And I thought I'd show you the guts of this mouse that I plan on dismantling to use as a switch input and a rotary encoder input. Now the switch is actually, or the mouse is actually pretty cool. It was just a cheap mouse that I picked up from Princess Auto for like $4, but I'm sure a lot of us have, you know, junky old ones like this Microsoft wheel mouse lying around. That'll be the same. It's a mechanical rollerball kind of mouse, so it'll have the same sort of encoders as this one. I don't know if it'll use the same sort of chip, but it was interesting. I went and I looked on the web, and this chip was actually had data sheets all ready for it and everything, and the board looks nice and simple. So what I'm going to end up doing is, I was thinking about it. Now I thought I would actually originally adapt these slotted wheels for use with the mill power feed. It was just going to be like a dial for selecting, you know, like a value. And I thought about it and I said, well, these stepper motors I've got actually have a rotary encoder in them, and they're a nice big shaft, and it's all ready to be mounted in something. Now I'd probably cut it down some, but just the same, this actually has a spare set of inputs for a third axis, I guess you'd call it. And I'm thinking I might try some work with that to see if I can use the outputs of this quadrature encoder that's in this unit and pump it directly into the Z axis of this mouse and see what I can get out of it. Might be interesting. Okay, so I've wired up the encoder off of the stepper motor to the mouse chip here, and I verified that it does indeed read it correctly. I kind of had to guess at the wiring, but an ohmmeter told me which was the LED and gave me a pretty good idea which was the transistor portion and phototransistor, whatever you want to call it. But anyways, it seems to be working. So I guess next step is to start working on the real software package for this thing.